Okay, so I made more silver, and I don't have much of the other colors, so this one, we will see. I thought I had made a mistake doing this on the other one, but I kind of like how it turned out. My coffee sticker. Gonna show, and I just drip paint on that. I don't like it when it looks like I fixed it, because I can always tell, and it doesn't look as organic. Blending in an interesting way. That black metallic does the same thing. It blends in an unusual way. And it kind of changes some of the colors a little bit in a good way. And the only reason I keep doing this is these little lines form, which I like. And they do that as I keep tipping it. And it's still moving. I can do this for a long time with these metallics, which I think I get mesmerized with my tilting, and quite often I go too far, and I can see that when I watch the video, when I play it back, I can sometimes see that there was a point that I should have walked away, and there's not a whole lot happening now, so I will walk away, and I'll do another painting with the black I didn't use, and but this silver has been a very good experiment. I've been meaning to try it.